Hello everybody, today 343 released a weird 3-second video. Here it is. Yeah, pretty weird, right? Well, it also got released with this tweet saying, "I stood still, perched high above, and looked backwards. I was caught between a hard place and a rock." Now the combination between this cryptic Twitter message and this really random 3-second video has led to a lot of people going into crazy Uber speculation mode. So, let's take a look at a few. First thing I saw people thinking is that the armor the Spartan is wearing is the new recon equivalent in Halo 3 of the super exclusive armor that nobody has except for Bungie employees and then a few select other community members. Now, at first I thought, wow, that sounds like a pretty good idea. I think that might be correct, but then I started thinking about the tweet, and it doesn't really seem to line up. A rock in a hard place, like, that doesn't really make sense to me. Another thing I saw is that people were thinking maybe he was alluding towards ranks, the announcement of a true skill-based ranking system, where perched high above could be alluding to, like, at the max skill rank, perched high above, looking down at the people below them trying to catch up. And then the binary rifle that the Spartan is holding could be alluding towards having two different ranking systems. And then another more sad version of that is that they were thinking that this is from 343's perspective, where they're perched high above, huge game, one of the number one games in the world, and they had a hard decision to make, either to put in ranks or to not put in ranks. And they ended up either choosing yes or no, so this could be alluding towards either the announcement of yes, there's ranks, or no, we decided not to. Sadly to say, that one actually makes the most sense and fits with the theme of the tweet, and I mean, it sucks if there isn't ranks, if this is even alluding to ranks, but if it is, that sucks. Another thing people were thinking is that it could be pointing towards a spectator mode. But, I mean, this one makes the least sense out of any of them for me, because, I mean, it's not even pointing towards anything. The only reason that people are saying this is because the video's in third person, and that's the reason, but it wouldn't relate to the tweet or, like, the video at all. I don't know, but people were saying it, so it's worth mentioning, I guess. Another one I saw is that people were thinking, you know, rock in a hard place. Okay, so that's kind of like you're in a pickle. And if you're in a pickle, that word, well, starts with P, and it kind of sounds like Pinnacle. Pinnacle was a map in Reach, which was a remake of Ascension to Halo 2, so maybe Pinnacle will be in the DLC. That's, again, a really huge stretch, but we're speculating here, so it's cool. So that's another possibility, and actually kind of does fit fairly close to the first part of the tweet, because perched on a high place, pinnacle, you know, high up, kind of relates, would kind of make sense, so that could be it also. But those are all the speculation ideas that I can dig up right now. If you have any of your own ideas, please post them in the comments. Again, you know, obviously this is speculation, so could be totally wrong, everyone could be totally wrong, but it's kind of fun to do, and we'll see in a couple days, because you know, the game releases, and they might even announce what this video is even about before the game releases. So, anyways, that'll do it for this video. If you like the video, you can leave a like or a comment, or you could subscribe, because I post new Halo videos every day. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.